Made it. Keep it down.
A lot of noise with that thing.
I'm sorry, this is the only calculator I have, man.
Man, it's 2016. You need to get a better calculator.
I'm sorry, but this is the only one I can afford. I got it off eBay for like $10. Just gush.
Hey, you need to get your money back. You need to get your money back.
Who let the cat in here?
Man, I got this from the university library. You can check this out for up to 4 hours if you have a university ID.
That's good to know. Maybe next time. I got only one roll to go up. Yeah, like I said, maybe next time.
Really?
Okay, get along, gang. This is trigonometry. Not trig, but friends.
Thank you. Thank you. You have a nice day.
Thank you.
Young man. Reagan, young man. You know, you're the one making that cat noise. That machine. Or yours.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I know y'all laughed at me. I know you probably went through that paper wad at me as well while I was sleeping. But next time you come in, take a test in my class, and you come with that calculator, ask me. Because when y'all dress like I'm in the 70s, I stay up to date.
You can check out graphing calculators at the McWherter Library from the circulation desk. We have TI-84s and TI-89s. Checkout is for 4 hours. Please be sure to bring your university ID with you.